Heyo, my beauties! Are you ready for a writing workshop lesson today? Hey, hey! I know I am, because we are going to review what we learned about our position words and do a little writing and a little bit of drawing so that we can demonstrate or show what we have learned from our reading and put it to our writing. You got it? You got it. Now, we know that good writers think first, so make sure you're doing that. We have our words list, okay? And a position word tells us where something is. We learned words today like above, below, on top, under, on, behind, in front, and beside. Now today, I'm going to challenge you. I want you to draw a picture here and then put something like a ladybug or maybe an animal, and you can put them in different places. And then you're going to write some sentences about where they are. Okay? Okay. Awesome. Let's get started. All right, y'all. Now that I've finished my drawing, let's zoom you on in. You can draw whatever you want, but the important part is that you're able to write some sentences describing where the things are in your picture. Positional words tell us where something is. So now the fun part is you get to pick something that you drew and describe where it is. Use that positional word. All right, so I'm going to pick, let's say you can write two or three sentences saying where things are. I'm going to say the finger space dog. The dog is, I'm going to use under. And where's that word? Under the tree. Period. The dog is under the tree. I'm going to try another one. The butterfly. The butterfly is above. Above the cloud. Loud. And circle that word above. Maybe we can try one more. The ladybug. The bug, the bug is on top of the flower. All right, my beauties. Today, I want you to try to write two or three sentences to match a picture and just use those position words. You can ask your parents for help with these words, but I want you to try your best to use your strategies to do the other ones, okay? Now, remember, you're looking for the position of different things that you put into your picture. You don't have to copy mine. If you want to make an under the sea picture, you can. If you want to make a farm, you want to make a house, whatever your heart desires. But I want you to really focus on those words and describing what's happening in that picture, okay? Good luck, my beauties, and I can't wait to see what you come up with. Bye!